always appeared on the night of the Black Moon, the darkest night of every month. They were the Luck Uglies. People thought that they were villains, when in fact, it was the Luck Uglies who protected the village from the monstrous bog noblins. When the beasts disappeared, so did the Luck Uglies. But now, the bog noblins have returned to Village Drowning, and the truth behind the legends will be revealed, for sometimes, it takes a villain to save us from the monsters.